Bismillah wa salatu wa salam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa salam ma ba'd. Ayyuhal ahbabu fillah, Imam bin Salih bin Uthaymeen, Muhammad bin Salih bin Uthaymeen, rahmatullah rahmatin wasiya alayhi, was asked, O Sheikh, may Allah bless you, what do you say regarding the fatwa of some of the contemporary people that if jihad is an obligation, then a man should go and fight alone, and he should not look to see if there is a leader? They use as evidence the statement of Allah the Almighty, then fight in the way of Allah, and do not delay except yourself. They mean it is an obligation upon you to fight alone, even if there is no leader, or army, or khalifa. What is your view regarding this statement, and how do we respond to it? The Imam al-Faqih responded, rahmatullahi alayhi, by saying, our view is that Allah has addressed the Imam of the Muslims, not everyone. For this reason, he said, urge the believers, in Surah Al-Anfal. This person who leaves without the permission of the leader has split from the Jama'ah. He is separated from the main body of Muslims and made a mistake, especially during our contemporary times. That is because if he leaves and fights, then it is determined he is from this country, then he has caused a problem between these two countries. Therefore, it is an obligation upon a person not to understand text from one perspective and view it as the only way to understand it. Rather, it is an obligation to accept the text in totality. This is why the scholars say it is impermissible to fight without the permission of the leader. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.